Hi, I'm Thomas Doerr. I'm the architect of the Net Zero Energy Moore House. I'm the guy in the orange jacket between my wonderful clients, Mike and Ann Moore. Mike and Ann had a property at an elevation of almost 8,000 feet in the Rocky Mountains of Colorado, and they wanted a home with space to show their art collection. They wanted a home that captured the feel of adobe architecture, as well as the views of the Continental Divide, all while treading lightly on the earth. Net zero energy means the home creates more energy than it uses. Doerr Architecture attained net zero energy in the Moore House with the help of passive solar design. The Moore House has a direct gain passive solar system. Its southern windows are its solar collectors, and its floors and walls are its solar absorbers and its thermal mass. Passive solar design allows the sun to heat and cool the house cleanly and for free. To capture the view of the Continental Divide while rejecting the western summer heat, Doerr Architecture tuned the windows with double heat reflective glass. To achieve net zero energy, a home has to be super-insulated and airtight. Those walls are filled with 7 inches of spray foam insulation plus, to stop thermal bridging, another inch of rigid insulation on top of that. Clear story windows allow natural convection to exhaust hot summer air from high, which creates a vacuum to pull in cool air. The clear stories also bring in daylight from above to the living and dining rooms. To conserve trees and add character, beams were salvaged from demolished buildings. Columns were salvaged from local beetle-killed trees. All other lumber is certified by the Forest Stewardship Council to be sustainably harvested. To ensure fresh air in such a tightly sealed home, we installed an energy recovery ventilator. In the winter, this ERV preheats incoming fresh air with the heat from exhausted air. Hidden behind the house is a 10 kilowatt photovoltaic system, which provides more than enough to power this house, so their electric meter spins backwards. The Moore House has enough solar thermal panels to heat all the water in the 2,000 gallon tank in the basement. This hot water also serves as backup heat for the house. The U.S. Energy Star program states that an average new home has a HERS, or Home Energy Rating System, score of 100. The better a home performs, the lower its HERS score. The green building strategies used on the Moore home earned it an amazing and verified HERS score of -3, one of the few homes in the U.S. to ever do this. The Moore House is proof that you do not have to sacrifice beauty or comfort to live sustainably. To learn more about green building and Doerr Architecture, surf buildsustainably.com.